Welcome to the show.
Josh, Maria, thank you for having me. Excited to be here.
Oh, thank you for joining us. Now look, Josh, we like beer.
Yeah.
But we also like saving the planet as well. So please tell us about Michelob Ultra and its eliminating its carbon footprint.
Yes.
We launched Michelob Ultra Pure Gold back in 2018 as the first nationally available USTA certified organic lager. And we've been celebrating nature and the sun in everything we do ever since, from our Pure Golden Hour Sessions music platform to actually championing the transition to organic farmland. But this year, we are taking it a step further by now brewing with 100% solar electricity, which is of course perfect for an organic beer that's best enjoyed outdoors on a sunny day.
Ooh. Man, that's awesome.
I love it.
When I think about beer, I'm like, you know, this is a good time to do something like this. Why now? Why is this a right time for your company, for Michelob Ultra, to make this change?
Well, more than ever, people are looking for organic, sustainable products. This is a long-term trend that has, in fact, accelerated over this past year. But then again, when you think about it, without healthy soil, we don't have barley. Without barley, we can't brew beer. That's exactly why we look at sustainability as being a core part of everything we do, and also why we are committed for the long term. And just to give you a more tangible example, with this initiative, by brewing now Michelob Ultra Pure Gold with 100% solar electricity, we'll be able to offset 2,500 tons of CO2 every single year.
Mm. Wow, I told you about the carbon footprint, eliminating that. Now, Ricardo, I love it because Josh and I, we buy a lot of organic food.
Right, right.
You never really look at like the beverages you drink as like, okay, they should be organic too, but I love this. If you're health conscious, you're conscious about what
Absolutely.
You buy, you're buying organic beer. Now, Ricardo, I have to ask you though, with all this organic, we still got the hops, and does it still have the flavor?
Oh, absolutely. It is an incredibly refreshing beer. 85 calories, 2.5 carbs, perfect for these warmer days that are just around the corner.
I can't wait till it warms up. I can get me an ice cold brew.
Not just that, but now of course we want people to drink responsibly.
Exactly.
At the same time, you can let people know, like, as you're drinking, like, man, I done saved the planet.
Yeah, you're responsible always around. I love that. Now, Ricardo, tell us about the song. Now, I heard you got a Latin superstar to help you promote this Michelob Ultra right here. We got Maluma on the song, on the track for Michelob?
That's right. I mean, we're really excited about this partnership with Maluma. I mean, he himself has collaborated with some of the biggest stars in the world throughout his career. Think about J-Lo, Shakira, and many more. But none as big of a star as this one. And, of course, I'm talking about the sun.
Mm. Oh.
So, Maluma, of course, shares our passion for nature and sustainability. And that's why he was inspired by our commitment to write an anthem song featuring the sounds of the sun throughout the entire track. The song is titled Rumba Puro Oro Anthem and is now available on Spotify.
On Spotify. Ricardo, I love it. Michelob Ultra Pure Gold. Is it available now?
Available now, indeed.
It's available now. Thank you so much for informing us about this. We love everything that Michelob is doing. This is wonderful. Thanks, Ricardo. Have a good day.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.
Got more Cribs in a CLE when we return. Don't you guys go anywhere. We'll be right back. I'm a little thirsty.